Who are you?
Melly.
The other one's Arthur.
This is all your fault. Where is my brother?
Hey, keep your...
He's down. Those dogs took my sling. You don't need it.
How many deaths were on our side?
Hard to say. Thousands, for sure.
The rats could count it difficult.
You go alone with those butchers. They won't hurt him. You don't understand. If he's afraid, you have to be patient.
Where the hell are these bloody rats coming from? Is it a Valois trick or something?
No. Rats have decimated Valois villages. Thousands of deaths have been reported from bites and porcupines.
We have to clear the way.
It is a divine plague. And this is just the beginning.
There's no room for a war in this. King Edward must order a retreat.
Braziers made of metal. No, we'd be blocked. The barrel with the spears. Well done. Get ready to go. Good job, Arthur. Let's go. Watch out for the bottles.
Ma, nothing at all.
What's that, then?
Oh, well.
No need to worry the others.
Hugo.
when we're far away from here.
Nothing, eh?
Be careful.
What pain having to wait between battles. Those two over there with their bows nattering non-stop. Gonna drive me bonkers.
What did I just say?
Over here! We're here!
What was that?
Oh, look out. There's someone there.
Stay down.
Don't let it happen. What? Don't let him escape!
Between bowels. Those two over there with their bows nattering non-stop. Gonna drive me bonkers. You teach a Valois lesson.
Is it true?
Stay down. All right.
Yeah, but it was easy. It was our source to charge in without thinking, looking to make Mars of themselves. Heroes and their armor shining in the sun. Just have to find the weak point and bam! Easy targets.
Right!
What happened?
Between bowels. Those two over there with their bows nattering non-stop. Gonna drive me bonkers.
Rats.
Oh.
That's how you teach a Valois lesson. Is it true you killed two French knights yesterday?
Yeah.
Stay down. Easy. All right.
Those arseholes charge in without thinking, looking to make Mars of themselves.
Heroes and their armor shining in the sun. Just have to find the weak point and BAM! Easy targets.
Right in the noggin.
Too bad. Bit to the right, maybe.
Be careful.
It was a hell of a fucking victory, I'm telling you. Guyenne belongs to England again, for sure.
Oh, yeah. Take a look out there and you'll see that Guyenne belongs to the fucking rats.
All you need is a torch to get rid of him. Bye-bye, rats.
I saw them. Hundreds of them coming out of the ground like devils. They catch you. It's good night.
I am making this up.
How dare you? I was there, saw it with my own eyes.
All right, shut up.
Look, the bot. Yeah, well spotted. Now, left.
Just be careful. We need you alive.
Prisoners who have such a high ransom.
Valois children. The son and daughter of the knight Robert de Roux.
Knight of a tree, more like. His fighting skills from the time of the war are legendary, but he's no longer in the service of King Philip.
It is rather odd to be so interested in the children.
Why don't you go ask the sister some questions? She must be awake.
Oh, no! Don't worry. It was bound to happen.
Running out of bread and wine. the same story each time we win a battle. Half of the reserves just disappear. We're gonna have to go back and loot a village.
You're crazy. What? We got through, didn't we? Just...
Keep her with us, right, guys?
Bastards! Come down!
No, please don't!
Just be thankful you're still alive. Not everyone makes it around here.
The girl!
Huh? What do you mean, the girl? Come on, spit it out.
The girl's escaped. Her cage is open. Everyone's looking for her.
Shit! Spread out! Watch the doors and stay on your toes. A cage doesn't just open like that. Might be the Valois doing.
Now's the time.
I want a team on the east rampart. Search those tents! I want a team on the east ramparts! Believe it. We're fucked.
I can't see anything. Move it. Just get out of my
way. What?
The tent. Search those tents.
Yeah, well. Nothing to report from my side.
On the east rampart.
Huh? What did I just say?
Shit, I don't believe it. We're fucked.
Hi. What the?
She's just a kid. She must be holed up in a corner.
Well. Hey?
What was that?
Hi. There is something. You there! Stop! I said stop!
Amicia! Amicia!
My brother! Looks like it. Quickly!
Coming to get you! Soon you'll be far away from here.
she?
Your sister.
The
I think
bastards,
we're gonna keep her
bastards.
With us, right, guys?
Calm down.
No, no, please don't.
Just be thankful you're still alive.
The girl!
Not everyone makes it around here. Huh? What do you mean, the girl? Come on, spit it out.
The girl's escaped. Her cage is open. Everyone's looking for her.
Shit! Spread out! Wash the doors and stay in your toes. A cage doesn't just open like that. Might be the Valor's doing.
Now's the time.
Search those tents. Leave it. We're fucked.
Tents. Search those tents.
Hugo, I'm here.
Amicia.
Are you all right? Are you hurt?
No. Get me out, please.
We have to get that cage down. It's all right, Hugo. Listen, my sling. Did they have it when they locked you up?
Yes, they put it in the trunk, there.
Right.
Shit, I don't believe it. We're fucked.
Melly, can you look after it? Finally. Now, Hugo, I need to get the cage down.
Believe it. We're fucked.
This should make things a little easier.
The tents. Search those tents.
Fortunately, they are busy.
Take me.
It's all right, Hugo. We're going to get out of here.
Amicia.
Oh.
They said they were going to take me away, and I wouldn't see you again.
Well, now you know that's not true. I'm here.
We're staying together, right?
Of course.
I don't believe
and we're going to go with Melly. She's here to help us.
She's the thief.
And she's sorry she turned us in earlier. Aren't you, Melly?
Yeah. I'm a bad girl. Happy now?
Can we go? Take my hand, Hugo. Let's get going.
Yes.
There's a way out at the far end of the camp. If you really know how to use that sling, you'd better go first. Uh-huh.
Still nothing.
Are you sure she didn't leave the camp?
Spread out!
Split up! And search the tents! That sound. What was it? Search those tents.
I can't see anything. Huh? Move it.
Let's go take a look.
Get out like that.
Hey, you there.
Look out, Hugo. This is going to be strong.
Wow.
English declaration of war. Edward III claims the French throne. When I want something, I don't declare it. I take it. Yes, but you're a thief. He's a king. What's the difference?
No trace of it. Maybe she's still close to the cages.
What? What was that?
What's that? Hey?
Probably best go check.
Move it! She couldn't just get out like that!
I need to send me along.
No train.
Hey, rats. No, it's a lot bigger. Post, soldier. Hey, let's go and see.
Probably nothing.
Enough of running.
Nothing. Are you sure she didn't leave the camp?
Spread out!
Split up! And search the tents!
Best. She couldn't just get out.
trace of her. Maybe she's still close to the cages.
This is the English declaration of war. Edward III claims the French throne.
When I want something, I don't declare it, and I take it.
Yes, but you're a thief. He's a king.
Hi. Let's go take a look. Nothing at all. I can't see anything. Move it! She couldn't just get out like that. What's that then? What was that? There is something. Nothing. Better get back to me post.
I can't see anything.
Completely. I've had enough of running.
Seems all right.
No trace of it. Maybe she's still close to the cages.
What on earth is all that noise?
Hey, let's see what...
Hey, you! Come here!
I pay a ransom for the Doron children, and I have to capture them myself. These Plantagenets are useless.
He killed my parents. He's going to slaughter us!
Belly! Run!
Guards ahead! Take them out, Amicia!
They're coming!
It's the girl and her brother!
What the hell did you do?
Stop!
Nothing!
Stop!
We didn't do anything! They want Hugo! It's time to get out of here! This is our way out! Hurry! Don't slow down, Hugo! Follow Melly!
Amicia!
Don't let them get you!
Stop running!
Hey, Amicia!
Deliver Hugo to us!
He's coming!
They're coming up!
I don't have much time!
Get them up!
Quick! Locked! Shit! Arthur! It's Arthur! We have to hurry!
Over here!
Let's go!
Do you know where we're going?
Right now, we have to hide. Arthur and I know a place.
And Lucas?
He's waiting at your chateau. All in good time.
We're going to see Lucas again?
I hope so.
I like Lucas. He's nice.
Save your breath, Hugo.
We're on the right track. Let's keep moving. We're not safe yet. Tell me, what the hell are you doing with the Inquisition after you? What's so special about the little guy?
It's complicated. And what about your brother? Will he be all right?
He'll catch up with us.
He really saved our lives. It was incredible.
Hey, don't get all lovey-dovey. He'll break your poor little heart.
No.
Yeah, we're going to use it to cross.
What?
ducks.
Oh, like the ones we eat?
Yes, and they eat frogs. That's life.
Not interrupting anything, am I?
Come on, it's not a good idea to stay here.
Is he always like that?
He hasn't seen much of the world.
This isn't the best moment to start.
First one to the middle wing!
Hey, slow down!
It's closed.
I'll do it. Open.
For crushing the wheat. Too strong.
How are we going to get across?
By stopping it.
And how are we going to stop it?
Amicia, we'll find a way. Go on, Hugo.
All right. We are slowing down.
You mean like a little optimism? It's working. Melly, can you look after it?
This is where we see if it'll hold up. Well, doesn't look like I'll be taking a bath today.
Stop. I'll let you do it, Hugo.
Yes.
Hugo, I need your help.
Good.
The drawbridge is lowered, Princess. Try not to fall in.
And there you go. See? Simple.
We beat the mill.
If the Inquisition make it this far, that'll hold them up for a while.
Through here! Come on. You trying to impress me or what?
No.
All right, come on.
It's pretty here, and it smells like earth. Yankee Duck, is that where Lucas is?
I hope so.
I doubt this castle is going to look like much.
Why?
This used to be a village, but it was reduced to rubble in just one night, years ago. Some say there's a curse around these parts.
Nicia?
She's joking, Hugo.
Of course I am. Since when do I say anything true, eh?
Do people live here then?
Yes, but they left.
Where did they go?
Somewhere else.
A bit like us?
Yes, a bit like us.
Oh.
You know what that is?
Hawthorn, I think. Nobody likes it because of the thorns, but it's good for the heart.
Well, aren't you a fount of knowledge?
Mommy taught me.
You can teach me then.
And will you teach me how to use the sling?
It's a deal.
What were you up to?
Just a detour.
Amicia.
Hugo, what are you doing? Come here.
Oh.
Hugo? Hugo, look at me. Is it starting again? Your head?
It's like something's going inside. My legs are shaking.
Don't say he's been bitten.
It's not the bite. It's something in his blood since he was little. I'll have to carry him. Climb on my back if you can. Come on.
Sorry.
Don't worry.
If it's in his blood, what about you?
I'm fine. Lucas is trying to slow the effects down. That's also why we're going to the chateau.
Amicia, I'm scared.
Of what, Hugo?
What's in my head?
Don't worry. We're all scared of what's in our heads. Here we are. You'll be able to rest.
At last.
Help me lift this.
I'm coming. Hugo, can you climb down, please?
Is this your house?
It's a hideout, lad. It's meant for hiding out, not banquets with lords and ladies. Don't touch that. It's my brother's. That's worth a lot, that is.
How long have you been living like this?
Like ruffians and beggars, you mean? Family tradition. Our dad was a piece of rubbish. Tried to beat us one time too many, so we skedaddled. But you, you're almost royalty.
Royalty?
Amicia.
What does huh mean?
I'm cold.
Can't you see? Look at us. We've lost everything.
What do you mean? Who's going to pay us then?
What are you talking about?
Your mate's Lucas. He said you're rich. Just forget it, all right? Take Arthur's straw mattress, and when he finally gets here, we'll have a proper discussion.
So, see anything?
No, nothing there.
Hey, men! This way! I need some help!
Where does that go?
Outside.
Yes, but where?
Just trust me.
And your brother?
He should have been here by now.
Sorry.
Don't give up on him just yet.
Shit. Stay down. He has a helmet.
Oh, Devorantis.
What?
Devorantis. Saltpeter and alcohol. It burns your face and melts steel. No one can keep their helmet on with that. Get some ready.
All right.
Serves him right.
It's noisy.
Try to be a bit more enthusiastic, will you?
Shit. Look. There's one with a helmet. You know what to do. Yes.
If I find her, any idea where the whetstones are?
In one of the boxes. But it's an unholy mess in there.
What was that noise? Look out! There's someone here!
Over there. That's our way out. Listen, Amicia, you have the sling, so you go first. Hugo, you keep a lookout and stay quiet.
All right.
Understood.
They're still looking for me.
Thank you.
in an explosion like it? My ears are still ringing. We got the one what did it, though. A young thief who was helping the Daruns. He's being held at the Bastion for interrogation.
He should think himself lucky. If he didn't have information about the boy, he'd be little chunks of meat by now. Still nothing?
No, they're only kids. Probably just hiding in the bushes somewhere.
Well, there's a lot of men looking for just some kids. And the Grand Inquisitor is being pretty tough on Lord Nicholas.
Oh, Nicholas is used to it. They don't call him the Scarlet Monk for them.
I did hear something over there. Nothing.
Nearly there. The portcullis is down. There's always a side entrance.
There.
Let's get out of here. Come on. Go ahead.
So kind of you, Your Highness.
Should be arriving soon with fresh supplies. They'll take you to the Inquisition Bastion in town.
Amicia, do you have any Devorantis left? Yes, then go on. Knock his helmet off.
If you're trying to annoy... Stop! You're gonna pay for this.
Lucas!
I'm so glad to see you again. Hey, you look well.
Yes, I was in a cage. Then there was a huge explosion. Boom! And then we went to Melly's house. She said lots of bad words.
I heard that.
And what about you, Lucas? How are you?
Can we talk while we run? Or we can sit down with some wine and some roast chicken and wait for them to come and kill us. What do you reckon?
You're right. Let's get going. The chateau shouldn't be far now.
Let's go. Come on. It's not far to the aqueduct.
Seems like you've been through some tough times.
You don't say. You forgot to tell us about the Inquisition.
You wouldn't have accepted the deal.
The one where your friends are rich.
But we'll sort it out.
Tell my brother that. What's all this?
An accident?
An Inquisition cart?
The rats.
There must be things we can salvage from inside.
I don't see how we can get past. Oh, Amicia, I have something for you. It's a byproduct of Ignifio. Luminosa. You throw it into a pile of rats and... Anyway, you'll see. Here, take it. Saltpeter, alcohol and leather. Mix them together.
All right.
Throw throw it at the rats. Luminosa.
My eyes sting.
It completely destroyed them. Lucas, the cart's packed full of alchemical material.
Makes sense. The Inquisition. They couldn't have got as far as the Macula without reading the alchemical writings. I don't know what they're up to. But whatever it is, these carts will be useful.
Yucky Doc, we're nearly there.
Finally. We're going to find out at last. Climb up. I'll help you.
Yes. Let's go up the Yucky Doc.
Hugo. It's aqueduct.
Oh, aqueduct. Aqueduct.
Nelly, where's your brother?
I don't want to talk about it.
All right.
Whoa.
Well spotted.
Come on, get up there.
All right.
What? Is that it? There's nothing here. Lucas, don't tell me we've done all this for nothing.
No. Laurentius was smarter than that. It's an alchemist's trick. Gold is born from lead. The door shall only reveal itself to the one who has the key. Something like that.
I prefer use your eyes before using your mouth. Who's going first?
Nice one. Amicia?
Come on, then. We've come this far.
That's my girl. Not bad.
Is that the sea?
No, it's water that's collected underground.
Hey, there's a pontoon. People used to use this place. We're on the right track. Never heard of it before.
And the chateau? Where is it?
Well, if you want to know, we'll have to get across first.
Well done. Reaction ferry.
A what?
A boat that's propelled by a rope. You pull it by hand.
There's a hand crank.
Could you help me with this?
All right.
This place is incredible.
Yeah, it's not bad. Shame we don't have any wine and cheese.
It would have been lovely.
Won't work by itself. Go across with Hugo. We'll come afterwards.
Are you sure?
Yeah. There's only enough room for two anyway.
Help me with this, will you?
Yep. Lucas, come and help instead of sleeping.
Yes.
The water's green.
Oh, that's because there are a lot of things living in it.
That's it. Stop.
Yes.
Melly, I need your help.
All right.
All right.
Awaits.
Shall I get in?
Yes, Hugo, get in.
I hope they can swim.
Hold on tight. There you go.
Whoa. I can't see any fish.
Oh, that's because of the monster.
What? A monster?
Of course. The underground lakes are magical. Huge, ancient monsters hide in their depths. And watch out, they're very hungry.
No, they're not. And if there were monsters, we'd see some big bubbles.
You got me.
Mummy used to say that monsters are just those things. Those things too.
Just those things to which we have never given a name. She told me that too.
I would quite like to see a monster, actually.
Right, this is where we get off.
Oh, it was too quick.
I know, but it's someone else's turn now.
There are no monsters here, but there might be a whale.
A whale is big, you know.
Yes, but a little one.
Why not? A shy whale that doesn't want to show itself.
It's shy because it's small, but I'm sure it's pretty.
Over to you!
That's all.
Listen, I'm sorry I lied to you. I thought that Amicia and Hugo might die. I was scared.
Forget it. It's all behind us now. But anything that takes my fancy at the castle is mine, all right?
Fair enough.
What were you saying?
Things for grown-up ears. All right, let's keep going. closed.
Not for long. Make some room. It's open. Oh, there you go. Of course. I hadn't missed them a bit.
What is this place anyway?
It's... No, it can't be. I have to see this from closer up. That pit.
What, Lucas?
What's the matter?
That hanging brazier can slide the length of the trench.
Lucas!
That one, the other way, and it's a defense system.
Like a castle.
Like a rat trap. Protecting something.
And? How does it work?
Easy. The braziers push the rats towards the pit and they get trapped there.
Could be useful.
Who built it?
I don't know, but it looks ancient.
Come on, Lucas. Let's take a look.
Right, Melly. While the boys are daydreaming, we should get going.
Who built this?
Some knight, perhaps?
I don't think knights know how to use stone and more closed.
Melly, can you
craftsmen?
Open it?
Craftsmen?
No.
There were a lot of those.
Maybe from the other
Lucas?
Side?
It was built a long time ago, but the rats haven't been here for that long.
You're right. That gives me goosebumps.
Get to the other side.
All right, come on.
Climb up. I'll help you.
Yeah. Do you think we could get that down?
Well spotted.
All right, I'll take care of the door. Come on, cross over, you two.
Can't fault the system.
Let's go.
Very efficient. Follow me.
Of course.
Another door. Maybe it's the right one.
I just hope there are no rats behind it.
Melly, need a little help here.
On my way. Come on! I'm starting to get fed up of all these doors.
Look! We found it! The castle!
Whoa. It really exists.
Chateau d'Ambrosch. It's amazing.
I had a moment of doubt, but... the sort of alchemist legend I like.
Come on, let's take a closer look. To get there in one go. That should help. This is it. Come on, come on. Not yet, not yet, not yet. Come on, we're gonna make it.
Shit.
I'll give you a hand.
Yes.
Really? We did.
No! No! No!
It's far away. Too far to get there in one go. That should help. This is it. Come on, come on! Not yet, not yet. Come on, we're gonna make it.
Shit.
Go on, climb up. Is everyone all right? Did we make it? Really? We did. We're here. Look at it. Let's get in. Come on.
Whoa.
Incredible.
The tower over there. It's the living quarters. It must be several centuries old.
It looks like it's dry, but there's a pit in the way.
It's full of rats. It's another trap.
There has to be another way to get through.
locked. Can you do it?
Yes. This thing's really old. Oh, there was something alive in it. It's open.
They all decided to meet here, it seems.
So we can get the rats to move.
Lucas, Hugo, stay out of the rain. We'll open up a path to the tower.
All right. Come, Hugo.
Ready, Melly?
As long as we get them out of the way.
Come on. The siege of Chateau d'Ambrage. Two girls versus thousands of rats. This battle will go down in history.
Look, they're moving. Now.
Yes, that's a good first step.
I'll let you go first, because rats are your thing.
Thanks a lot.
Kindling behind you.
Yes.
Go on, I'm with you.
Great, I feel better already. I'm going to need Melly to push that. Look at that!
Oh! Well, I guess that's what the pit's for.
The brazier is coming back by itself.
Melly, can you get to me? Look at them, swarming like nobles at the king's court.
But it's our castle. Right, those ones have to be driven into the pit too. And of course they're on the wrong side of the brazier. I'm gonna have to go down and see what's there.
All right, I'll cover you with the brazier.
You know.
All in a day's work, milady. Whenever you're ready.
Can you take care of it?
All right. Wow! It could do with a bit of grease.
Would you rather be down here?
I'm fine. I'm just warming up. I'm at the end. What do you see?
More braziers. I can get up on the ramparts. Going to make it. Hugo will be safe. We'll all be safe. clearing the outer area. They're coming your way.
All right. There are so many of them. We'll never clear a path that way.
Right. We need to clear the whole courtyard.
Let's get on with it then. I'm already soaked anyway.
Sector now. I have to get back to the ladder. Oh, there are still rats down there. I'm going to need the brazier.
All right, here we go again.
Have you done it?
Yes. Are you all right, Hugo?
I'm fine, but they hear you shouting.
Don't worry, the storm will drown out our voices. Soon we'll all get to see the tower.
Yes. Mm.
Good luck.
That's a bit better. Want.
Come, I'll get you up.
I'm coming. The bridge. We'd better lower it.
And so, Misia the Amazon and Meli the Stealthy conquered the Chateau d'Orange.
You've read too many books. Come on. We still have to clean up the area down there. We're going to need the brazier from the ramparts. I'll cover you with this one.
All right, I'm going down.
What is it?
Nothing, it's just a crappy old lever.
Meli, you always know the right thing to say.
It's going to be all right. It's your castle. You have a connection.
Our castle. Imagine, we could all live here together.
I'm more of a Stella girl, you know.
I'm going to get up there.
You'll need a ladder.
But the damn rats are everywhere.
Very funny.
Not that simple. You don't know me.
All right. I understand.
did it! We pushed them back!
The castle saved our lives.
Yes, Laurentius was right.
To celebrate our victory, would you mind if we get out of the rain, please?
Right, to the tower! Yes, come over to the fire and warm up.
It's huge.
We'll have time to explore tomorrow. This is our home now.
A dream.
Are you awake already?
Yes, I found lots and lots and lots of things. Come and see, you'll really like them. Come on, come on!
What's that noise?
It's Lucas, follow me, you'll see.
Right, this will wake me up, hopefully. Not bad. Not bad at all. This should make things a little easier. I'd better stay with Hugo. Hugo's waiting for me. I'd better go. Oh, yes. The things we found. This will stop us losing them in all the mess. Green lion devouring the sun. I hope it's not a prophecy. It's all right. You can come. Where does that lead to? A grave.
Who is it?
I don't know. We can say something if you'd like.
Sorry to disturb you. We don't have any candles, but we will leave you in peace.
And thanks for looking after us. Come on, let's go.
Oh, there you are.
Sleep well?
Not a wink. This laboratory's in bad shape, but it inspired me. I'm on the brink of completing the great work, and you can help me.
Oh, yes, yes. What do we have to do?
Amicia, I need the file from the left-hand table.
All right.
And me. What can I do?
We need light for the last step. Hugo, go get a candle.
I can do that.
That must be it. Here, anything else?
Yes. A concentrated laurel sap. It's just behind me.
I'll get it.
What's a great work? Can I eat it?
It is the elixir that would illuminate your path. A beacon for the bearer of the macula. It came to me during the night.
Here.
Good. So, the angel's tear, the pinnacle of alchemy.
The elixir.
Wow! A great work!
It wasn't supposed to do that.
It doesn't matter, Lucas. Perhaps we should let you rest, right, Hugo?
Well done, Lucas. You're a sorcerer. Amicia, come on.
I'm coming. By the way, have you seen Melly?
No.
Maybe she's already gone.
Oh no, I wanted to say goodbye to her.
Wow, this castle must have been empty for centuries.
Whoa! Come on, Amicia, let's both do it.
Wow.
Having fun, are you? I'm sure the Inquisition are too.
Melly! We thought you'd gone.
Come on. We need to talk.
What's the matter?
This castle is a ruin.
Ah,
and that's exactly what you need. Whoever built this place really didn't want to be fucked with. Be good and you'll be fine.
So, you're going to find Arthur? If I can help...
He's my problem.
You heard what I heard. Those Inquisition dogs took him to the Bastion. I know where to look. I'll find him.
Amicia, look!
Listen. With Hugo, it doesn't look easy, but believe me, it's worth it. He will save you. They always end up saving us. Even if, you know, brothers, sometimes you just want to kill them.
The symbol is Amicia.
I believe you. Anyway, don't leave without saying goodbye.
As if that was my style.
Amicia, please come.
Yes, Hugo. What did you find?
Down there. It's the drawing.
What drawing?
The one in the dining room. I'll show you. Come on.
I'm following you. You're right. Alchemist coat of arms, maybe?
Have you seen the tree?
The tree?
Come on, over here! Come back! Where are you going?
You found new friends.
Yes! Amicia? I'm sorry. I'm sick.
No, no, no. Listen, we are going to find a way to cure you. And there's Lucas and Melly now, you know?
Lucas, come see the butterflies.
Looks like someone's having a good time.
It's getting bigger.
Yes. The macula is spreading through his blood. The books say there are several thresholds in the process, and at each threshold, the carrier may be lost.
How much time do we have?
Very little. Hugo is nearing the first threshold. My master and your mother were trying to slow the process down.
But how? What were they doing?
They were working on a very complex elixir that would allow him time to prepare.
And do you know how to do it?
I don't have their knowledge, but their work was inspired by a forbidden book, the Sanguinis Itinera.
So perhaps, with the book,
I'm afraid not. The Sanguinis Itinera is dangerous. It is sealed, together with other works, in the university basement. Just getting there would be near impossible. Suicidal, even.
Normally, yes. But if we take advantage of the current chaos, we might have a chance.
I know the place. It's in town, not far from where they keep my brother. If you're ready to take that risk, I can help you get in.
Thank you.
Right. I'll get my belongings together. Meet me inside when you want to leave.
In that case, you'll need some equipment. I'll get it ready.
Hugo, I'm really sorry. I need to leave.
Don't worry. I'll stay with Lucas.
Good. I'll be back soon. Father, Mother, you'll always be here with us.
Be careful in town. It's probably more chaotic than here.
Don't worry. We girls know how to handle ourselves.
I'm sure you do. Good luck nonetheless.
An alchemist crucible. Lucas will be happy. What have you found?
Here, it's St. John's wort.
Oh.
It will protect you when you go to the town.
Must be powerful stuff.
Yes, it's a very good flower. It looks good on you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Alchemist lived here. Maybe Laurentius too. We'll have to patch up these straw mattresses. At last! All right, come on.
Here. And one last thing. Laurentius told me once that there are roses scattered along the path to the brook. So keep your eyes open.
Roses. All right, we will.
The first rule of survival is hidden between the legs.
Wouldn't the head be quicker?
You're way too soft.
Shh, there are the town ramparts. What's that crowd on the bridge?
It's the townsfolk.
They're being evacuated. Let me guess, the bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find...
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
No. Did you know him?
A thief. I used to work with him. He was gifted.
So that's the punishment for stealing. Death.
I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar.
Come on, let's go. I'll open this. Then I'll go take care of Arthur. All right, so where will I find the university?
It's the big building at the other end. You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I hope so. You owe me. Shit. That means you're not allowed to die.
I'll do my best.
There you go. Go on. Get going. Good luck.
The city folk. They know they'll die if they stay here. But you think they'll leave of their own accord? Come on, get a move on. We have to get the last ones out.
Don't worry, we're almost done. The city's ours. We're going to be able to speed up operations.
Those bastards. What are they doing?
Whoa. Over there. That must be the university. All that light. I don't like this. It's a way off, but you can do this. Here we go.
Hey, you in there? This is your last warning before we drag you out on your ass.
Bloody bourgeois.
Oh, forget it.
Careful.
Last call! By order of the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis, martial law is in force and the city under the control of the Inquisition. Any people who choose to remain will be arrested and executed.
Martial law? Unbelievable. Why now?
Thank you.
Better go see what it was. Right. It was nothing.
You go and see if you can nick stuff with all these rats round your feet.
You want to put it down a bit? You know what Lord Nicholas does to looters.
The Scarlet Monk is tucked up warm in the bastion, and everyone else is doing the same as me. I'm gonna have a look with the others.
You do that. Leave me out of your plundering. I think it came from over there. Look out! What the hell was that? What was that noise? Nothing. I need to calm down.
business again. Wait a minute.
Things.
You saw what they do to people. We have to leave if the Inquisition takes us.
Shit! Rat! Leave it there!
He's everywhere like this. I don't know where I am, but at least I'm still alive.
Get in there! Stay put and keep quiet!
What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He was your husband! It's all over for him now, so get lost!
Not by myself! I can't leave without him!
Shut up! You heard of martial law!
God.
He's right, Anna. I'm contagious. Get out of here. Listen to him. Fuck off now.
Oh, Lord. Lord. Oh,
I'm tired of your bullshit. I didn't sign up for this.
I need to keep those rats busy. Only I can get him down.
Well,
Has to be something I can pinch around here. What was that?
Been executed.
Why did you do that? He was a good boy.
Your son is here because he disobeyed orders.
He was scared and ran off. We were about to leave anyway.
That's enough. Your bodies without discipline. Without discipline, we are no better than them rats. While you're at it, pray the Inquisition gets you out of here, too.
Whatever. We're all going to hell.
Everything's gone to shit in this country. Not only are people sick, they're also poor.
Too many rats under there. I can't get through without distracting them. Right. Stay calm. Think of Hugo. This is all for him.
Bastards. You're the ones behind this mess again, aren't you?
gotta be them.
You there! Not gonna like it.
Bastards. You're the ones behind this mess again, aren't you? Nothing at all.
What now? Better go and see.
Still nothing. Not mad, am I? Huh? Again?
Can't be. I need to see this.
That under my... Whoa. Don't look. Don't look.
I must stay true. I must stay true to my faith. Remember the scriptures. I did hear something over there. Nothing. Nothing here.
again. Let's go have a look.
I made it. Oh, but I'll never forget this smell. Was here. Come on, there has to be another way to get in. The Inquisition must have put it here. Looks like it pivots. Clever. The Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves.
Coins, at least.
No!
You must have something. Something worthwhile. Everyone's got a bit of treasure.
Come on, Amicia. Do something. Come on. Let's get out of here.
Magister, the Episanguis.
Ah, let's see. Perfect.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
We call this odorous.
Whoa.
Oh. That is just one of the effects of the Episanguis.
when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
But, so why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious. Each Episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source of some... How should I say? Regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
Episanguis? What's that? I need to see this. They're gone. Come on, it's just a cemetery. Ah, more bodies. What are you so excited about? Well, well. So this is Episanguis, right? Sanguis and sulfur. We have to crush them up together. Now, we just have to try it out. Lucas, this one's for you. Remember, the effect doesn't last long. Over there, it looks like the exit. Come on, it's not that far. The ground has collapsed. I need to find something to hoist myself up. get it down there. I could climb on it. Get it down there. I could climb on it. Odorous won't keep them in there for long. Look out. If I can get it down there, I could climb on it. Odorous won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. get it down there. I could climb on it. Odorous won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. Odorous won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. All right. Please tell me this can still roll. I can't. If I can get it down there, I could climb on it. Odorous won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. Think, Amicia, think. You can draw those rats in any direction. You have to corner them. Think, Amicia, think. You can draw those rats in any direction. You have to corner them. I might be be able to draw them into that blocked alley and trap them in there with a lantern. Think, Amicia, think. Now, the lantern, quickly. All right. Please tell me this can still roll. Oh no! That was very discreet. Right, now just a bit more. You see? You're doing it. You're getting there. My God, what happened here? I'm getting closer. Your book better really exist, Lucas. Believe it. They used the rats against the sick.
What have you got to say that's so important, screeching the whole time like that? They'll give you a reason to yell once you're in the Bastion. You'll see.
The Odorous. I could try. It worked.
Because it's too late for you. Call it mercy. But don't worry. All the other...
Huh?
Hey!
What's that?
Stop chucking him in the water.
I have to go
They'll
and see.
End up on the other side. Can't patrol there anymore because he's fucking
stinks. Well, you're lucky you can still smell something.
Oh, yeah.
No. There's nothing there.
Because it's too late for you. Call it mercy. But don't worry. All the other...
What?
Hey! We're chucking him in the water.
What do we have
They'll
here?
End up on the other side. Can't patrol there anymore because he stinks.
Well, you're lucky you can still spell s- That's enough! It's over!
Why?
Because it's too late for you. Call it mercy. But don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
Hey! Stop chucking him in the water. They'll all end up on the other side. We can't patrol there anymore because he fucking stinks.
Well, you're lucky you can still smell something.
Was it? I can't tell what it is from here.
We're gonna see what the intruders are around here.
Why?
Because it's too late for you. Call it mercy. Don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
Hey! Stop chucking him in the water! They'll all end up on the other side! We can't patrol there anymore because it fucking stinks!
Well, you're lucky you can still smell something!
Sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you. Nothing!
One of those alchemist carts. There must be something useful in it.
It's too late for you. Call it mercy. But don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
Hey! Stop chucking them in the water! They'll all end up on the other side! We can't patrol there anymore because it fucking stinks!
Well, you're lucky you can still smell something.
Sure, I heard something.
I could lure the rats away from the bridge.
That's it!
Why are they still here? Are the Episanguis cages? This is not just an evacuation.
We're all going to get ill hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you. Nothing!
It's one of those alchemist carts. There must be something useful in it. This should make things a little easier.
Heard something. I'm not crazy. But I was sure. Well. That's not right. I'll go and see.
It's one of those alchemist carts. There must be something useful in it. Well, that looks a lot better.
Nothing to report. Let's go and see.
Keep your eyes peeled.
There's something going on over there.
Get up! I want to get up. Told you I'd catch you.
Come out of your hole. Now, get away! Get away!
Yeah, that's it. Keep hiding. Won't do you no good. No use. They're gone. Come on, I tell them you put up a good fight.
You there?
You had enough.
I'm burning up inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh no, don't drink that.
No one here.
Oh, this is a nightmare. Come on, be brave. The university must be close. Killed my father works for you. His blood is on your hands too.
Thank you. odd sound.
Nothing.
Where was that noise coming from? Over there!
I really thought I was going to thump one of those alchemists.
Simmer down. They're a bit hoity-toity, but at least they know how to read.
That doesn't give them the right to act like assholes. Anyway, one of them said Vitalis isn't doing so well.
We knew it was coming. We'll have to pray for him.
I was told the Grand Inquisitor looked ill.
University. Right, the book. Remember Lucas said in the basement, the path is strewn with roses. Roses. Wherever will I find roses here?